Five people were killed overnight in five separate attacks across the city. Four of them were by gunshot wound, and the fifth that we're still trying to get information about right now is either stabbing death or a person hit by a car during what police are calling a gang fight in the Gage Park neighborhood. Now, that happened about 3:30 in the 5700 block of South Central Park. And that's Central Park Avenue at that point is almost more of an alley. It's wide enough for a car to pass through. There's no parking. It's next to a viaduct to the west and to the east. It's, the sides of houses, basically. And there was one person stabbed there and one person hit by a car. And we're not clear which person died, but it's a homicide investigation right now. The most recent shooting, which was a homicide, was in the 800 block of Cambridge, which is Chicago Avenue. East of the Chicago River, basically, Cabrini Green neighborhood. And there were two people shot there, one 25, he's dead. Another either 23 or 24 years old. Otherwise, there were gunshot wound homicides at 71st and Ashland in Inglewood, 85th and Saginaw in South Chicago. And about 1:30 this morning, somebody shot up a birthday party and killed a 28-year-old man in the Alkell Gardens housing complex at 131st and Langley. At that incident, that particular shooting, there were three other people who survived their wounds. The one person is in critical condition, another in serious. There's a 40-year-old man with multiple gunshot wounds taken to Christ Hospital, and a 20-year-old woman, with a single gunshot wound to the chest in serious condition. And then a man walked into Metro South Medical Center in Blue Island with a gunshot wound to the leg in better condition than the other three, for sure. As far as we know, there's nobody in custody for any of these except for the Inglewood homicide.